गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. दिस इज द थर्ड वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 1 ऑफ साइंस ऑफ क्लास 5. सो आई होप टेकिंग द इंस्ट्रक्शन फ्रॉम द प्रीवियस वीडियो यू हैव रेड ऑल दिस एंड डन दिस. सो नेक्स्ट टॉपिक यू आर हैविंग इज द फीडिंग हैबिट्स. ओके, दिस इज योर बुक फीडिंग हैबिट्स. सो लेसन नंबर 1 टॉपिक इज द फीडिंग हैबिट्स ऑफ डिफरेंट एनिमल्स. सो ऑल ऑफ यू नीड द फूड फॉर डिफरेंट थिंग्स. व्हाट डू यू नीड द फूड फॉर? यू नीड फूड फॉर डेवलपमेंट, यू नीड फूड फॉर डूइंग वर्क, यू नीड फूड फॉर एनर्जी, फॉर प्रोटीन, फॉर बॉडी बिल्डिंग एंड ऑल द थिंग्स. सो फर्स्ट थिंग इज दैट फूड इज नीडेड फॉर growth and development of different animals. So when you are reading of animals, you will be reading about the different animals. They are based on different categories on the basis of types of food they are eating and how they are eating. So the different types of animals are animals based on the feeding habits, that is how they are eating the food. First one, herbivores. You have read in class 4 also, herbivores are the animals that eat only the plants. Fine. So for eating the plants, they are having the sharp front teeth, sharp and flat front teeth and molars, premolars, that is the side teeth. They are adapted for chewing. They are broad and so that they can chew the food properly. Fine. This is the herbivores animals. Next type of animals are carnivores. So carnivores are those that eat the flesh of other animals. So for that, what kind of teeth they should be having? The teeth should be very sharp. The front teeth should be very sharp, so that they can tear up the flesh. Sharp front teeth and the molars and all the other teeth, they should be very strong. Why? Strong molars for chewing the flesh of other animals. In the carnivores, there is one another category of animals given, like squingers here. So squingers are the ones that feed on the dead decaying, that is those animals which have been dead and they have started decomposing themselves, they have started breaking themselves, their body has started breaking it up in the forest. They are feeding on those particular animals and they help in keeping the forest clean. Fine. Next is omnivores. So omnivores are the ones that eat both the plants as well as the flesh of animals. Now for this the topic is over. So for your homework for today is you are to give the examples of all, give 2 examples of different types of animals. Based on eating habits. Plus, see from your book, 7th page, this one. Just fill in the blank, you have to do as your homework. So, next thing is fill up on page number 7. Now you all write all these things in the copy, plus fill up also you should be writing in the science copy. Thank you.